Hello everyone. In this session, we are going to discuss about how to train and evaluate the model which is created in the console. So, from the previous session, hope so you are all familiar that how we can create a model in a console.
So, this is the layout for the training model. So, once we created a model and the agent will be trained using that model for 60 minutes. So, this has been given over here. The training is in progress and the training will stop after 60 minutes. So, in between, if you want to stop training, you can stop the training, but don't do that. You just allow the agent to learn by committing a lot of mistakes. So, now see the simulation video stream. The agent is trying to move on its own pathway using the policy. So, based on the suggestions given by the policy, the agent try to move, and sometimes it will take its own initial random actions, and the actions will be continued till it complete the track or it get away from the track. So once if it goes off track, then it will reset to its the previous state and continue its progressing. So see how much trial it had taken. Whenever it commits a mistakes, again it go back to its original position and repeat the model with a different type of actions. All actions rewarded points have been stored in a log file. This graph, this reward graph is the data of the log. What are all the experience gained by the agent have been plotted over here for a better understanding. We will discuss about this rewarded graph in a later chapter. So, once it will be completed, so it has to be run for 60 minutes. Now, the model is evaluated for 9 minutes and 4 seconds only. It has to complete for 1 hour. Once it has been completed, we can see this in progress button have been changed into completed. At that time, we can download the log file and we can have more analysis about how the agent has been trained over here.
Once the training phase is completed, now we are in a place to evaluate the model which we trained. So after the training, you have a menu called an evaluation. In that evaluation, we have a button start new evaluation. So whenever you initiate the start new evaluation by pressing this button, you have to select on which track we are going to evaluate the model. So after selecting that particular track, then you just select how many trials you need to go further. So here I have selected 3 trials for the model. So after that, we have to start evaluation. That evaluation will be visualized over here. In a simulation video stream, it will be visualized and the evaluation result has been displayed over here. So, hope you understand about how we can train the model and how we can evaluate the model which we generated in a DeepRacer console. In the next session, we will discuss about how the evaluated model is going to be deployed in an agent to test in a physical track. Thank you.